Man. Ain't this the dude that be spinning off the perks like he a laundromat? Ain't this the dude that be spinning off the perks like he's a laundromat? Ain't this that dude that spinning off the perks like he's a laundromat? Let me stop playing. Yo, what is going on, YouTube, man? It's your boy, so top back here with another reaction video. Before we get this started, man, make sure y'all push that like button. Hit that sub button. Hit every button, you hear me? Yeah, we got Yeet Poppin', directed by yours truly, Cole Bennett. Let's see what he's talking about, bro. I ain't gonna lie, before we get this started, but this shit better not be fucking ass, bro. I need my job. I need my Hey, that edit hard as fuck. Cole Bennett go crazy, bro. I just feel like, bro, he a nigga that go in the studio and just rap, cuz. I feel like he don't write his lyrics. He don't give a fuck, nigga. He after the bread. That's the type of nigga I feel like he is. I feel like he a cool-ass nigga, bro. That's just apping his paper. I ain't gonna lie, cause I'm just bobbing my head. Half the shit, I don't even know what the fuck he's saying, but it sound good though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm just bobbing my shit. The beat do go crazy though. I wish my shit could be a little bit louder, but hey, it is what it is. Oh shit, it's two songs in one. Is he Mexican? Is this nigga Mexican? Oh. Alright, there you have it, man. Yeet popping. Both of the songs called, or the other song called Taliban. Something like that. Well, man. There you go, man. Yeah. 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 Y'all let me know what y'all think about that, because I was trying to think of something, but all I could say was yeah. But any more requests, all that, man, just let me know, man. What I'm saying. Got one more video then all the requests. I'm going to record those later tonight and post them tomorrow. See y'all boys tomorrow, man.